with being, what's wrong with being confident? What's wrong with being, what's wrong with being, what's wrong with being confident? It's time to get the chains out. Is your tongue tied up? 'Cause this is my ground. Hello, my beautiful babes, and welcome back to my channel. If you haven't been here before, my name is Ashlyn. I'm the founder of Studio Soli Luna, the online embodied movement studio, and today I'm going to be sharing with you an incredibly exciting announcement, which is the launch of my brand new program, Confidence. Confidence is a 90-day burlesque, heels, and self-love mentorship program that's going to really help you to take your dance ability, to take your confidence and your body love to the next level. I recently asked my community what they wanted more of in their life, and they said more confidence, more body love and self-love, and better dance ability. So I have designed this program specifically for you if that is something that you are seeking in your life. I am sharing with you my magic formula to achieving confidence, achieving body love, to just feel really good in our bodies through dancing in a heel. Dancing in a heel has been life-changing for me. Before I started dancing burlesque and heels, I was at a really low point in my life and seeking something that was going to not only fulfill me, but help me to find a greater purpose, to help me to step into my higher self. And that is exactly what putting on a high heel does. It physically elevates you, it energetically elevates you, and it makes you see what you're capable of. So what if you felt confident and powerful every time that you stepped on the dance floor? What if you felt sexy and beautiful in your body and had a loving and compassionate relationship with her? What if you stopped worrying about what other people think of you and instead started living for yourself? Without having to leave your house, feel intimidated by dance studio culture, yo-yo dieting, not loving your body, hiding who you are, or feeling alone on your journey. For me, this can all be remedied by dancing in a high heel, for moving our bodies in ways that are empowering and that make us feel good and ultimately make us feel confident. Confidence affects all areas of our life, and if we are not confident, it means that we are not stepping into our truest, most highest self. We're not stepping into what we are capable of, and this can be on or off the dance floor. We cannot achieve this through things such as comparing our bodies or our lives to other people. We can't do this through restricting our bodies and trying to fit into this mold that society has placed on us and what our body should look like, what we should look like. And this can also not be achieved through forcing ourselves into a box that was never meant for us, or to do certain things just because others expect it of us. What if we could just break through all of that and really step into what it is that we wanted? What has helped me to come into my highest, most truest self has been dancing in a high heel. It's been surrounding myself with a community of women, like-minded women who support each other and cheer each other on, and then self-love, really focusing on rituals and practices that help me to connect to myself and to love myself unconditionally. Through my 10 years of dancing, I've learned so much about what works, what doesn't, what makes a great dancer, and I have packaged all of my knowledge on dance as well as self-love rituals to bring you this magical, magical program. So if you decide that Confidence is the right fit for you, what are you going to receive? So you'll have 12 weeks of heels, burlesque, self-love, and confidence curriculum. You will also have weekly mentor calls as well as 6 live group workshops, access to the CHM community, exclusive content that is only for CHM members, as well as a magical care package that will come to you in the mail before you start your program that will have all the tools that you need in it to succeed in this experience. This program is not just about learning dance steps or choreo, even though that is a huge part of it. It's also about building those foundations so that we can be more confident and powerful on the dance floor, which will also translate off the dance floor. Community is also a key part of this program. So having people that are going to support you on your journey, that was truly what changed my path on dance. When I tried to do this journey of dance on my own, I felt so isolated. I felt like I was always comparing myself to others, and I just never improved, really. I mean, from the time that I started dancing ballroom to the time I finished my career,
was about 7 years, and I improved more in the 3 years that I trained in heels and burlesque than any other time, and it was because of the community supporting me and encouraging me along the way. Not only will you have me and one-on-one connection with me to help guide you, but you will also have a group of women that will be surrounding you and cheering you on and helping you to see that you have all of the power inside you. Sometimes we just need a little help getting it to come out. This program is for you if maybe you have never danced before, but you have watched videos on Instagram, TikTok, or YouTube, and have always wanted to try dancing in a heel, but you were just really scared or intimidated. This program is for you because it's really gonna build the foundation of your dancing from the ground up, and it's gonna start you off with that confidence and self-love, which is something that a lot of dancers don't start with, and that's why they really struggle. And you're going to get all of that right when you begin, which is so powerful. And I will really walk you step by step through the process so that when we do get to choreography-based classes, you will feel so good and confident taking those on. This is for dancers who consider themselves at a beginner or intermediate level, but still do not feel confident dancing in their heels. And this could simply mean that maybe you didn't get the foundational training that you needed, the technique that you needed to start choreography classes. It's very easy to just jump into choreo without having those techniques and those basics built into our bodies. This could also mean that you simply don't feel good or confident in your body off the dance floor, so it translates into your dancing. So this program is for you if you feel like that connects with you and you want to start building confidence on and off the dance floor, as well as completely up-level your dance abilities. There are 6 steps to this program that I'm going to go over for you really quickly, but if you want to learn more about it, I do have the PDF attached for you below where you can read more in depth about each of these steps. So we start with step 1, which is the confidence plan, and then we go into our self-love and our mindset shifts, and then we dive into the technicalities of heels and burlesque, and then the 4th step will be everyone's favorite, which is the choreography phase, where we will dive into 10 full choreography classes, 5 in burlesque and 5 in heels. Step 5, which is performing for the goddesses, all about really having how we feel in our bodies translate into our performance on the dance floor. And then we have step 6, which is all about taking things from the dance floor into our lives and really helping all of this to translate into our day-to-day confidence and our day-to-day self-love and really stepping into our highest self, not just on the dance floor, but in our lives. There are only going to be 10 spots available for this first round of confidence, and I would absolutely love to have you in this program if you feel like it's going to be a good fit for you. Go ahead and click the link below and sign up for a free discovery call with me, which will be a 30-minute call where we really talk about the goals that you have for dance and for yourself, and I will give you a little bit more information about the program, and we'll see if it's a good fit for you, because I want it not only to be a good fit for you and something that excites you, but also a good fit for me in this program, because this is a really sacred space and you have to be so serious about transforming not only your dancing but your life if you want to be part of this program. Changing our lives is work. It is absolutely beautiful work, but it is something that does take dedication and it takes time to build up our confidence and our self-love and our dance abilities. It's not something that happens overnight, and that's what I wanted to do in this program, was to give you all of the tools to guide you through it and to help you come into the space of feeling really good about your dancing and about yourself. So make sure to click that link below for the discovery call. Also download the PDF, that way you can get a little bit more information to be prepared for our call together. The doors to this program close on August 23rd, so the doors are open for 3 weeks and then they will close, and we will start our program on September 1st and it will go into the end of the year. If you're ready to completely transform your dancing, to uplevel your confidence and your body love, and to shift into your highest, most magical self, and make sure you sign up for the discovery call below. And I cannot wait to chat with you more about this incredible program and learn more about what it is that I can do to help serve you better. I'm sending you so much love, and I will see you on the dance floor very soon.